Let's do the cartons of cans problems. So we have 12 cartons, and each carton weighs 9 pounds. So what is the weight of that order? 12 times 9 is 108. So the weight of the order is 108 pounds. The cans are 3 pounds each. How many 3-pound cans are in a 108-pound order? Now, the question, how many 3-pound cans are in 108 pounds is a division problem. So we take 108 and divide it by 3, and we get 36. There are 36 cans in the order.